standing by with his guitar. Earl, take it away.